If it wasn't for that, there wouldn't be a lake.
Why is there a line?
Probably they don't want people going past that.
Because?
I don't know. Maybe it's not safe if you get right up by the edge. Yeah, so they could float lumber down probably, right?
Well, they actually have the sawmill here. They float it down into here, and this is like the holding bay.
Oh.
So it used